Hello on this Tuesday, the 29th day of May 2007. I'm Kristen Volk with a UPI headline update. President Bush is ordering tighter sanctions against Sudan's government. Bush is following through on a threat made 6 weeks ago to pursue tougher actions against a government that he says refuses to stop the violence in the Darfur region. The president is urging Sudan's president to let international peacekeepers into the region. He's also asked Secretary of State Condoleezza Rice to consult with Britain and other allies in pursuing new UN Security Council sanctions against the country. Iran has reportedly offered nuclear help to nearby countries. The Iranian foreign minister says there's nothing stopping Iran from assisting its Persian Gulf neighbors in developing nuclear power facilities. The official says Iran is cooperating fully with the UN's International Atomic Energy Agency and is free to cooperate with the Persian Gulf countries in offering technology. The parents of a missing four-year-old British girl are meeting with the Pope. Madeleine McCann's family will meet the pontiff tomorrow during his weekly audience with the faithful at St. Peter's Square. The little girl disappeared about a month ago when her parents left her and her two-year-old twin siblings alone in their hotel room in Portugal while they went to a restaurant. Portuguese and British authorities have been investigating the girl's disappearance. Anti-war mom Cindy Sheehan is giving up her fight. Sheehan, whose son was killed in Iraq, says she's walking away from her protest against the Iraq war. She said the past 2 years have exhausted her personally, financially, and emotionally. Sheehan added that Democrats and Republicans play politics with human lives, and her son died for nothing. That's all for now. Check out our special segment called Suited for the Job, a story about an organization that helps women enter the workplace in unique but important ways. You can find that story on UPI.com's video update page.